So what's the deal with the Maryland election? What's going to happen with the governor's race?
Well, hopefully Hogan's going to be Brown. Pretty much it.
What do you think about the commercials?
I think the commercials are a joke. I think the fact that they're trying to make him out to be this anti-woman person, woman hater, can't get abortions, is a bunch of crap. No one really wants to hear that. No one believes that. As soon as we saw his daughter and his wife and all them on the news, everyone kind of disregarded that commercial entirely. I still hate the pre-K ridiculousness. I mean, it just makes no sense. And the fact that I just found out what it actually means, it's stupid. It's just dumb.
So what do you think will happen? How do you think the rest of the voters are going to see it around the state?
Well, the people that I've spoke to all want Hogan. And that's 9 out of 10 people that I talk to that comes into the restaurant. Anyone that I talk to outside of the restaurant, my family, my husband's family, neighbors, all want Hogan. Everyone, even the Democrats, die-hard Democrats, want Hogan to be governor.
Okay.
Including my own family. And we've all been Democrats all of our lives. None even no more. But just because they're saying something doesn't mean they're going to do it.
Oh, yeah.
And like I said, look at O'Malley. We're not going to raise taxes. We're not going to raise taxes. The first thing Brown said is, I'm not going to raise your taxes. As soon as he gets in office, you know what he's going to do? Jack your freaking taxes up.
That's how they try to make money for your state, but then nothing gets fixed.
Exactly. Told you when I was a kid, they built the Harbor Tunnel. And they said eventually, after the tunnel was paid for what they had put into it, there was going to be no more toll. No more toll at all. Now it's double what it is.
$4.
Exactly.
I was told Democrat was for
because your family was Democrat.
Republican was for